Vodka.
I got plenty of alcohol.
Vodka.
A little vodka, a little scotch.
Yeah.
I'm the poor scotch woman.
Yeah.
But I don't drink too much of it.
Ooh,
that
way. Just rapid alcohol, just a
for
I think I use the alcohol from here. This part I use the alcohol. Yeah. Because this that was the commission work, you know. And later, I said, can you give me? So let me see how it's up. No.
So you use the squash too? Mm.
What
did
you use
that
for? I mean, for squash. Yeah, I use squash.
Oh, so you use
okay? Yeah,
it's
that was the only one.
So
you said for the hair?
Or yeah, I use the.
You have no problem. Yeah, sometimes the squash is a dark color. It doesn't make too much hair. Just make a little bit, make the hair mark. Not so much here. Night time, actually you don't use a lot. You don't see that. I cannot see that this color, I don't know. What's a little bit different. That's it.
I have a where I think I have the window right behind me.
Yeah.
I get daylight sun all day long.
Well, that's much better, yeah. That's much better.
That's what I think. And yeah. I bang with oil, but I bang with that. But occasionally when it's crappy, and yeah. I can't get the light, I do right. bring the light.
Right.
Yes.
You made those drawings from the photograph?
Or? Those are from the drawings from the photograph. Right. So the photograph, because he knew model in post for that long. Everybody liked the model. Yeah, the photograph is so much like the kind of flat. But nowadays most paintings, even in the Zorn, and with Zorn you can see painting. That's what the 19th century most. Actually, something you can see the exaggerated thing. The good thing is, how can he control the skill of the painter from life? That's a hard. Big brush. Big brush is a good thing, sir.
And he's there on the same type of Soloria.
Yeah, Soloria and the Sergeant, the Hillman Pickers.
Those
are all photographs. Yeah, use them. Soloria used photographs too. The job, the God.
Yeah.
You had a photograph session that you put your own, or they just bring the photograph at the... Sometimes they just bring this very hard. If I took the photo, much easier. Yeah. So much easier. Yeah.
And you would set the photos.
Yeah. I set up the circle.
You
would
set the model the way you need to have it done, and then picture. Okay.
Yeah.
Go back to work.
Ready? Yes. Alcohol with half water.
Okay. In the glass.
In the glass. No, in the bottom.
Oh, okay. Does this dry, if you try acrylic, does this dry faster than the acrylic?
I never tried acrylic. I've tried many times acrylic. I never tried use alcohol in acrylic. Yeah, that's a very good question.
It dries enough as it is.
Right.
You don't need it.
Because I had once by mistake, I used wash, just like opaque watercolor. We got to put a blend together, start to get a bottle. Like this.
Yeah.
Then I never used that way again. Right. You add acrylic with the oil, right?
What I'm doing now is I use oil, acrylics at the start of.
Yeah.
I lay out the painting quickly. Mm-hmm. And I use it with the oil paints. You make so many quick changes.
Right. Yes, the alcohol sometimes.
You wash paint off with alcohol.
It's harder than water. It's very interesting. Right. Sometimes it melts out something, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry,
I didn't
understand. Right?
It's a very hard to remove the paint, the alcohol. It just dry faster. Yeah, sometimes it just gives texture.
No, I know on larger space it gets rub off the paint.
Right.
With a stiff brush.
Right.
That's something I'm going to do.
Use alcohol a little bit difficult than water.
Yeah. I'm going to experiment with it.
Sometimes night time or like the evening time when you don't see color. You don't see color, don't worry about it. Because even use gray clay, red clay you can paint. It's not a pigment, it's for the relationship. You want to use real pigment and copy exactly the same thing, impossible. It's just by comparison. Even it's very cold, don't worry, just make everything cold. Make it colder. Everything come together, just like that. Sometimes, for example, the eyeglass, some kind of a highlight is missing. Leave the room. Don't worry.
Ignore.
Yeah, ignore. It's like long term white. You use like a frisky, then take it off. But you want to do a quick thing.
I never use this.
Hey, yeah, you don't use that.
I don't like it, I tried it.
You're like a sergeant, you use a white. You use a white pigment. It's a white pigment, like a wash.
Well,
you, like I said, white. But if you paint the painting, you feel comfortable, we're going to check out how many like it.
No,
exactly.
No, right.
But
that's
the
true.
Cloud, the shape, anywhere, nobody check it.
No, that is true.
Yeah.
Oh, you told me I gotta check it.
Okay.
You gotta make sure.
Yeah.
It is a real going over.
That's a good idea.
Somebody used a candle. You ever
use
that?
No.
Like a candle?
No, I never use that. Yeah.
Like a wax.
Like wax, I never use that.
Put
it
on a paper, they put like a masking fluid,
just
the wax.
Oh, I see.
Like
in other words,
like
using
highlight.
A
frisky,
put like a drop of
wax. Problem, that's
like
a permanent? Not the hot wax, it's just a candle stick, a wax stick, and it just put it.
You rub it.
Just rub it.
I never thought of that either.
That's
I'm
a permanent.
Really well tonight.
That's a permanent, right? Like, this stay there forever. I used it once.
trailer, yeah. Really come like, you know, the inlet go over.
The problem is permanent.
That's why I use a wave.
Yeah.
Are you with a Richard or are you pro wave?
Sometimes you want to make money.
That's basically it. Money is key.
Yeah. Whatever they say, okay.
That's right.
Yeah. Are you? Okay. You know Lucia, right?
I do know Lucia.
You're all from our class.
No, I never knew.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, that's right. I collect. Yeah. Yeah. Which
is cool. Yeah. You
were remind me another question. In China, we call our eyes color black. But actually, here, the passports have always said dark brown. It is dark brown. Black, I mean, someone tried it. You see that you see the pupil inside do look like black. But you see the outside the theater. It's brown. From this, this look like black. But it's not. Right?
You can't shine a light so we can see. It's hard to see. I know, but
it's... Right.
Yeah.
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 This alcohol cannot drink it.
It's
the wrapping alcohol, the industrial alcohol. It has something else.
Is it just drinking alcohol?
No, it's a different alcohol. Somebody drink it with liver. Okay.
You want to drink the alcohol.
Yeah. It's a different from like a vodka alcohol.
It's really
a martini. Right.
Drink it.
Quite different.
I don't know, it might be an interesting painting.
Right. It's different from Martin.
Same thing like water, you can't drink seawater.
Right. start doing like a detail, not like a, not like a beginning, like a, like a feeling, you know, it started losing. I feel that, that everybody keep quiet. Right? That's why they always, artists always talk about that, like overwork. There's no such thing as overwork, it's not done yet. But the thing is, start to detail you, something just start ties you up. Disappeared. Some small insects that live here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes it's like a, not a once, I don't know what, just smaller than that. Like anytime you use brush, the hair.
It's
further. Yeah.
Yeah. That's
very annoying.
It hurt me for a while.
Right.
Once a year, you should brush it. In.
Right.
Kerosene.
Right.
Kerosene is just an oil.
How about this, the cheddar wood or something?
Wood?
Yeah, some kind of wood. Just for protect your like a suit. That kind of thing is okay, right?
Where's kerosene comes from? Something like that.
It's a problem, yeah. I use this kind of powder for the, all my brush.
Okay.
Yeah.
What kind of powder?
The wood.
What's it called?
Cheddar?
Cedar.
Cedar. Yeah.
But that just keeps the bugs up.
Yeah.
You've got bug problems.
That's a different thing.
Yeah. There's kind of a bug, similar kind of.
I never seen the bug on my brushes.
No, you have to keep the oil.
Keep the oil
in the brush. You need some kerosene on something.
Oh,
that's interesting.
Yeah, I should do that.
John mentioned that to me. We should get some, just a drop.
Mm-hmm.
Especially the oil brush.
Special oil brush, okay.
Watercolor is not that important. They don't have the same problem.
Mm-hmm.
Very high numbers of carbon and hydrogen. A lot of people think it's a solid.
I have to look into the smell. That's gone.